again I've longed for adventure, something to make my heart beat the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew. Finding your love, I found my adventure. Touching your hand, my heart beats the faster. All that I want in all of this world is you.
So I don't repeat the mistake, let's start with, what a lovely voice you have.
Thank you.
But I have some thoughts.
Yes.
as is my custom.
Yeah.
So one of the interesting things about this lyric, and I've always loved this song, speak the verse before you get to the chorus. What are those words? Tell me the words.
Time and again I've longed for adventure, something to make my heart beat the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew.
So I think that if you look at this song in terms of building it, because one of my big notes for you is it's too much the same throughout. So I think that there are vocal things you can do to give the song a build, structure it. And I think there's a couple of acting things to give you, if I may.
Yeah.
And the first is, I think you gotta get a lot more conversational because the chorus is poetry. You know, this is Kern and
Oscar.
And Oscar Hammerstein. So it is that you are the promised breath of springtime. That is so unlike so many of the songs written of that era. It's more operetta, really, than the popular songs of its day. And I think that if you look at this woman, build the character in your head that, you know, I've always longed for adventure. I'm just talking to you now, because you're about to get to the unveiling of your heart. So you have to separate the preparation of, you know, this is the kind of person I am. And then now I'm going to tell you how I feel about you. And I think if you look at it just in terms of how people communicate their love, when you finally find the person that you're like, well, you're the one, you're who I'm going to spend my life with, that is a moment of poetry for most people. So I think that when you perform this song, I think you need to loosen the heck up for the beginning. I think, show me this young girl who I've always longed for adventure. Your hands are right here, and they are a part of your storytelling. And it, you know, and I don't know if you want to grab the mic or you know, put your hand on the stand, you know, brush back your hair, do something, bring some life into this young girl. Okay, so I'm going to tell you something. And then when you get to the poetry, then you focus all your energy. So separate those two things.
Okay.
I would also suggest for the ending, I don't know if you have to take a bigger breath, all of the things you are, and then hold that, and you should not, you should go with it as long as you can, because if you kind of end, and then we're going to just wait for the piano player to play, the audience is like, oh, okay, we'll wait. Okay, now.
Okay.
And you know, you'll increase your applause if you can just really just take it all there. So, and you're allowed to take a, you know, the biggest breath you want to
okay.
throw that in. And I did notice how you went softer when you, he played the bridge and you went back and you softened it up on the thing, the bridge.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought that was a terrific choice. So definitely do that. And then you did the crescendo and I thought that was terrific. So anyway, those are some of my thoughts. Let me throw it over to Michael.
Thank you.
You do sing it beautifully, Jennie.
Oh, thank you.
it was Oscar Hammerstein's favorite song of all the songs he wrote.
Really?
In spite of the fact he wrote all these songs with Richard Rodgers that are great standards, this was his favorite. So clearly those lyrics had great meaning to him.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful smiling.
Okay.
Because when you smile, you do something here that cuts off the sound, and I think it's maybe a nervous thing because you kind of go, Michael, don't do it.
Okay.
Don't do it. Because it literally, it's cutting you off.
Okay.
I'd like to see your eyes open more.
Okay.
And your mouth open more. You are the promised kiss of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. Because
okay.
I think there's a lot more sound that can come out, and I feel like sometimes, not always, because it still is, you sound gorgeous. I just want to help you get a little more out there.
Yeah.
Vocally, that is. And,
yeah.
Well, maybe other ways, too. Who knows? So I think that those things may be cutting you off a little bit. Would you try the verse again?
Yeah.
And think in terms, as Mark said, of conversation.
Okay.
And it's inward, but it's sharing it time and again. I've longed for adventure. Something to make my heart grow the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew, that sort of thing,
okay.
where you're contemplating with us.
Okay.
And it's flowing and moving, and then when you get to the chorus, the contrast will be, suddenly it's this weight of, you are the promised kiss of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem. Do you see the difference
yeah.
of this and suddenly it's okay, here we go. So get ready, because I'm coming at you.
Okay. Time and again I've longed for adventure, something to make my heart beat the faster. What did
okay,
I
now what you're doing after every phrase, you're going, time and again I've longed for adventure, something to make my heart beat the faster.
Oh, okay.
Don't do that.
Yeah.
Because you keep doing it through the song.
Okay.
It's an affectation that
yeah.
you can lose. Do you are you aware that you're doing it?
No.
Yeah. Because you went time and again. I long for. Because if you're gonna take a breath, those breaths don't even help you vocally.
Yeah. Okay.
Time and again, I've longed for adventure, something, and it's also making us jumpy.
I had no clue I was doing that.
Because you're going time, and it's because you're trying to convey this giddy kind of thing, but you don't do it. With that, it's not
okay.
going to help you.
Okay,
so okay. try and be aware of it. I know to tell you to change something you're not aware of is very, very hard. So just don't be discombobulated, please. Just just, you know, it's this is just to help you to recognize, okay?
Okay. Time and again I've longed for adventure, something to make my heart beat the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew. Finding your love, I found my adventure. Touching your hand, my heart beats the faster.
Okay, now.
I caught myself there.
Yeah, because you're also doing this. You're doing this.
Yeah.
So, do it this way. Okay. Time and again I've longed for adventure. Something to make my heart beat the faster. So between every phrase, stop and do this.
Okay.
Take an uncomfortable amount of time just to practice that, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Right? Because I think it'll make a big difference.
Time and again I've longed for adventure. Something to make my heart beat the faster. What did I long for? I never really knew. Finding your love, I found my adventure. Touching your hand, my heart beats the faster. All that I want in all of this world is you.
How did that feel?
It felt more relaxed.
Yeah, do you see the difference? It's not a race. It's take your time, take your space, and take your time sharing the story.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Jennie, I was going to say, just on those last words, is you, that's the confession part. So make sure you have an idea behind those two words, because like, now, this is why I'm telling this story.
All that I love and all that I want is you. Should we go? I don't know how much time we have. We have victory. should we? Well, go start the chorus, please, okay. And then we might jump to the end.
You.
Gorgeous. That's good. We have to stop. Isn't that terrible? I'm sorry.
It's all good.
But it's great. Beautiful.
Thank you.